Here's everything you need to know about Contessa with Vintage Rules. I know nothing about this game, but I got the rules right here. Here's point scoring, bonuses, minimum count for initial meld, penalties, and here's the part for players. You see the back cover for condensed forehand rules. Here's condensed forehand rules. I'll let you kind of read it. Well, it was some neat stuff, so I thought I'd share it. Here's another version, probably the same rules. Got a little bit wet. You can pause it if I'm going too fast. But wait, there's more. Here's the rules for Samba. 3-pack. Canasta. If you want to know how to do that, I have the 2-pack container. You might want to pick one of those up and a score pad. Canasta. I might have said it wrong at the beginning. Here's some rules. This is the kind of score pad I think you'll need. Let's see what else there is. Oh, there's something underneath. Kind of hard to read. Well, anyone looking to play Canasta, here's a score pad.